frankly, because he won't tell us, so we call him Stinky.
And here's, well, they're only listing him as Bob.
Yeah, there's your team captain, Jake Hopper!
He looks scared!
What are you doing?
No idea.
But it's fun to do, isn't it?
And it's game on. Stinky taps it to Jake, who passes it to Jackson. Jackson to Bob. Bob seems confused. Moose would like it. Moose has got it to Riley.
Over here.
Now the priest would like the ball.
I'm open.
Oh, come on.
What are you even doing?
Pass it.
Rico commands you to pass it.
Now.
And there's the long pass to Jake.
Either he's strategizing or he needs a new pair of pants. And because he just had a dirt sandwich.
Ball set up to Bye-Bye. Oh. Watch him toy with the defense. Oh, do you want to play with fire, Scarecrow? And what about that right leg? That's a cannon. He sends it towards the goal.
Makes it 1-0. His love life is about to be lit.
Come on, everybody. Don't be discouraged, Rufus. Come on. We still have 89 and a half minutes to go.
Back to the action. Jake to Stinky. Stinky to Jackson. Sends it over to Fingers. Fingers is eyeing McFine. And then he's making a break for it. What? That's some fine police work, but not very good soccer.
They are not good at soccer, but they are good at looking pitiful.
And Moose launches one.
Let's go to Jerry in the blimp. Jer, how does it look to you?
It's heading right for us. The blimp is made of very fragile material.
Jerry is on fire.
I'm okay.
Folks, now I knew this game would have fireworks, but not like that. It is a barbecue out there.
That is not funny. Sorry, America. Now back to the action. Beautiful pass upfield. This is looking way too easy. Ace jukes McVine. And he hurdles two defenders with ease.
And here's a fun fact about Ace. That coffin-shaped goatee is insured by Allstate.
It's kind of too easy.
It's a blowout, no question about it.
Yeah, I'll check my Instagram.
One of my slow down, Ace.
What for? We're killing them.
You're going to lose the viewers if you don't make it seem competitive. Nobody's going to watch. Don't forget to give them a show.
Thanks for the advice, but I think I'll win now.
Of course you're going to win it, Ace. You just got to keep it close. But only for a while.
Oh!
I'll confess later.
Moose, you need some ice?
Rico doesn't know what to do here. You have to stick with it to win. But in this case, I don't believe that's enough.
Jake says the underdogs always come through, but they don't stand a chance in this game, Skipper.
Rico doesn't think Jake knows what he's aimed for.
Ace's team is stacked with all-stars. So we need to even those odds.
It's true. We can win together.
Let's show Ace underdogs can't be bullied. Let's show him now!
Now!
Do it for the town!
And for Jake.
Underdogs!
We are
it all on the line, we won't hesitate. We've come too far.
No! No!
Bobias hit the dirt for no apparent reason.
Something's not right out there, Ace. Go over and check.
Enough out of you. Holding me back.
The All-Stars are on the attack once again as they pass the ball in between that emo kid's legs. Jolson over to Ace, and hold on tight because here comes Ace bearing down on the goalie.
And Ace could go all the... Wait, that's football.
It's off the post! The townies have dodged a bullet!
You're useless! All of you!
The townies on the attack, looking to cross midfield for just the second time today. And here comes Moose. Into orbit!
From here, the field looks like a foosball table. Like they're the players, and we're turning the rods.
I see what you mean.
Wow.
Wonder if we look this way to Jake. It's incredible.
Ah, oh, I just wish this moment would last forever.
Your cosmic mumbo-jumbo is finally making sense to me, Ziggy.
Ah, oh, thanks, Skip. You really mean it?
Not really.
What? No!
Get up! You're embarrassing me! Don't whistle at me, ref. This is my town.
And hold on! Fingers just stole the ball!
What?
Say hello to my little friend!
Air kick to Stinky, to Fingers. All the teamwork over to the emo kid! Oh! Emo goes down hard!
That was a cheap
shot! Become someone your own size!
You mean
this
us?
This would be a red card!
My bro, I can never unsee.
Hold on, it's not over yet. We still need one goal to tie.
What's the matter with you guys?
Ace seems to be blaming his own team again. And Jake steals the ball. He passes it to Riley with Culberson right on his tail.
How does he bend it like that? And that! Amazing! It's almost as if there's invisible players on defeat.
That little shrimp made you look like an idiot.
Coach.
What are you doing here?
It's okay. Play it cool. We're evening the odds. The boys and I are on the field, and we're gonna help win this game for you.
No, cheating is what Ace would do, but not us.
Are you loco? We're helping you to save your town.
I'm gonna do this my way.
Everybody knows that you can't beat Ace alone.
I believe in myself.
You need the team.
We have a team.
Makes a perfect pass to Finkus. Fingers takes it. Over to McFine. And back to Fingers. He crosses it low. Here comes Stinky! How many legs are in there? They'll never get a clean shot! What?!
Yes.
How much time left?
Enough for a miracle.
Are you kidding me with that call? I know your mom.
Here's a pass to Fingers. Back to Jake. The town is going for broke. The goalie and his entire defense have joined the attack. County's giving it everything they've got. Jake to that emo kid, who sends it right back to Jake, who sends it on to Fingers. Then back to McFine, who's barreling down to the goal. He takes the shot. No, it's a pass to Jake. Jake shoots. He hit the crossbar. That could have been the go-ahead goal. Oh, my.
Jake!
No, dirty cheater!
Oh, then you just hate to see that. Now, this ain't the UFC.
But the ref didn't see it. He says, play on. Oh, no. Ace is making his way down the field towards an unguarded goal. He's all alone.
No.
Thank you.
But wait! Here comes Jake! Can Jake catch Ace? Ace is entering the box!
Skipper, should be music to your ears.
What is wrong with you? There's nothing to hear.
That's the point, Skip. Ace won, but no one's cheering.
I won.
Go! Go! Back in the net! I won! Come on!
Jake! I'm here. Are you all right?
We almost won.
Jake. look around. You did win.
Here you go, kid. Great game.
Who are you applauding? The applause should be for me. Didn't you see me win?
Are you people blind? I won!
So happy for you. And speaking of being happy, I quit.
What are you talking about? You're just an agent. You do as I say. I'm the star.
Stars fade away, kid. I gotta tell ya. You finally showed the world the real Ace, and they don't like you.
But I'm the star.
Give you my jersey. Too bad it's painted on.
Nice, bro.
How about a hug?
Oh, that's beautiful.
What a sight. Don't ask me how, but the Townies managed to get back into this game and hold their own against the biggest superstars in the world. It's almost enough to make you believe in magic.
And then what happened?
The next day, everyone decided to build their own town rather than stay in the one that Ace had taken over.
No one cared you lost?
You're right, we didn't win. But that's not what mattered. We still went out there and tried. Still don't like the ending?
I guess it's okay. It's kind of hard to believe the whole story, magic toys and all.
Whether you believe the story or not, it's up to you. The point is you don't have to be the best. You just have to do your best.
Did you tell me that whole story just because you don't want me to quit the team?
It's just a story, Maddie. Time for bed. Nah, buddy.
New team colors. Oh, blue would go with Rico's eyes.
We're not changing our colors. Am I right, Jake?
I'm red. I only wear red.
I've kind of become attached to the green and yellow.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah.
Why mess with
favorites
the
again? Why not?
So you want to play?